Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to do an art journal page. This is my art journal notebook and here are some. So I started a fresh page. So shall we start? Here we go. So I have taken the vintage flower stencil. Hope you have seen the quality of expression craft stencil. These are very thick. See how thick it is, and see the edges. It is finely finished edges. It has finely finished edges. So shall we create some textures? I've taken the ice cream scoop. That's my spatula here. If you don't have spatula, don't worry. Hope you might have waste cards, credit cards, or some gift cards. So you can create further textures with now add colors. I'm planning to use these two colors today from Sprinkle & Chimney Smoke, and this is water based color misters from Expressions Craft. Remove the excess water with some tissue. color will be very rich. You can see the difference. Things directly here. Here I have added drop by drop. Some maple leaves to this page. So here we have the stencil. So I have taken the ink blending tool from Expression Crafts. The foam. I'll show you how it blends the ink well. Here I finished with my fussy cutting. So let me add some sentiments. I used the sentiments from Panda Wish. Maybe I have smudged some ink here, so I'm just adding one more sentiment. Hope you liked my tutorial. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and all these supplies are available in Expressions Craft website. Log on to www.expressionscraft.in. See you again with some other inspiration. Until then, Shaila signing off. Bye bye.